Well, the man who is charged in a road rage incident near UNM will begin his trial this week. Police say 19-year-old Andres Martinez got upset at another driver near MLK and University when the driver slammed on his brakes. Martinez got out of his vehicle and threatened to, quote, jack his car. Officials say Martinez hit the driver in the face with a gun. He is charged with aggravated battery and attempted robbery.